Got my monkey seat. That won't be ready till next weekend now, I'm guessing. Okay, let's have a resi. Pit stops were on manual, but I've put that onto automatic, whatever it is, because I kind of get done for speeding otherwise.
Hard work, ingenuity, and ambition. All things you'll find in abundance amongst the 15 million people of
If they
Shanghai,
patch
open air
into the game a
27,
pit
and
limiter
we've got
button on the
plenty of
pad,
that here on the grid as
I'll
well.
probably put it back on
20,000 horsepower, give or take,
so you can
chomping
smash
at
the
the bits
button.
to be unleashed for the Chinese Grand Prix. Shanghai International Circuit, then, a 16-corner high-speed thrill ride. The long and ever-tightening right-hander at turns one and two tests a driver's patience, and the flat, open to the element's location, tests their skill in a crosswind. Two DRS zones will assist passing,
What
and
is sorry?
overtaking is available into turn one, and of course, down the kilometre-long back straight into the hairpin at turn 14.
If we get into
Joining
DRS
me once
overtaking
again to take
maneuvers
you through
again,
this
we have
race is
to
the
compensate
ever-present
for
Anthony Davidson,
speed
and I'm very much
and
looking
try not to
forward
kill
to getting
ourselves.
underway. You raced here, of course, didn't you, back in your Super Aguri days in that infamous Chinese Grand Prix of 2007?
Yeah, that's right. I didn't last that long, though, unfortunately. Qualifying had gone pretty well.
These guys are
But the
so
place
shy.
failed quite early in the race, around lap 10 or 11, something
Get
like that.
sunglasses
And of
out.
course, back in 2004, I was the very first Formula One driver to complete a lap of this circuit. Just thought I'd mention that for you, Crofty. You like a good stat. It's a fairly tough circuit on the brakes here, though. You know, it's that long back straight down into turn 14, and then into turn 6,
God
11.
damn
They're
blue
quite heavy as
sky.
well. On top of that, managing your front tyre wear is always a challenge around here, so there's a lot to keep in mind during the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Yeah,
With
I
that
could
then,
splash
let's
around
roll
in
through the grid
puddles. What
order.
else do you want,
Sebastian
man?
Vettel will start on pole. Fantastic qualifying from the multiple world champion. And Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Rosberg,
so
Kimi
Vettel
Raikkonen,
qualified first
Massa,
again. Can
Ricciardo,
he hold on to it this
Bottas,
time?
Fiat, and Jenson Button. Sainz,
How's
Grosjean,
Button doing in 10th?
Nico Hülkenberg, and Perez, NASA, and Amana, Pascal Wehrlein, and Esteban Gutierrez.
Oh yeah, I'm just known
Palmer
as a man.
And Ericsson, Kevin Magnussen, and Fernando Alonso starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Alonso started at the back of the grid. I wonder if he had to have an engine replacement.
Did Alonso get disqualified?
I think he's just got an unreliable car. Okay, so that strategy looks good. Go, go, go! Oh, Neza, you started in front of me last race. I'm gonna get to you this time.
Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well.
Thank you. pressure's mounting. No anti-stall, no anti-stall.
So what, you came P16 in the overall quality?
Yep. Oh, Woerlein got much better start than me. Oh, I see if it's a wing. Not my wing. Oh, don't speak too soon. Oh, nicely manoeuvred.
Your mate really just squeezed through the tiniest of gaps to get in front of you, didn't he?
It's crazy, man.
Break, Cor.
No break.
He's using a controller, Besby.
Yeah, my trusty little 360 controller.
The one that's got no grips left on the thumbstick due to the amount of sweat.
Yeah, it is very wet at the moment. Oh no. Way out of position here, man. Surrounded by faster cars. Let's hold the field up. Piss them off. Don't do it, Grosjean. Don't do it.
Yeah. I've kind of always said to Corp that he needs to do a driving stream because he's a fantastic race game driver. And I've told him to get a wheel as well. But with wheels comes pedals, with pedals comes gearbox.
Fuck you, Grosjean. Yeah, I've been looking at the TS500 wheel. But I don't know what games support it. Where's a PS4 and PC one? Well, I'm hoping to get the next Forza Horizon 3 when that comes out. I don't know if Xbox are going to support that one because is it PS4 and PC? It should do really if it's PC and they're starting to develop their games for PC.
That's what they're telling you, they're doing. Just to get you on side, that is.
Really loving Forza Apex as well. I just wish I'd just bring out Forza 6 on the PC. Then every week I wouldn't have to keep thinking about getting an Xbox One just to play Forza. Be holding the field up, man. I'm not holding the field up. I'm kind of like in the middle of, I'm faster than them behind me, but I'm not as quick as them in front of me area. Oh shit, break. Hello, Button, my matey!
DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Lucky up the wheel.
Low chance of rain now. If the situation changes.
Oh, he's confirmed it, man. No chance of rain now. Considering it's blue sky and sunny though, it's not going to... Oh, I should not have even entertained that thought.
faster in sector 2. Go for the overtake through sector 2.
Oh, Button's making a move. Oh, that looked like a little side swipe. Block from Hulkenberg on Button then. Like, oh my fucking fucksticks. Oh! I thought I was done for. And it wasn't my doing. Somebody fucked up there royally.
Whoa! Mate, this is your opportunity, mate.
Yeah, I know,
this
man.
This is the top 10 finish, mate.
First no points for Manor.
Don't overtake. Don't get a penny.
We can do it for the jewels, man. Come on.
Mate, you're right up behind Hulkenberg. What the fuck is going on?
Alright, get going, your green flag. Go, go, go. You're gonna need to take what
yeah, no, I just jumped from. What was I? 13th? 14th? And that big old smash up. Yeah. A few people just smash the fuck out of each other somewhere.
Nah, it's not calm your tits, Pesby. It's no time to calm your tits. His pit will be losing their fucking mind right now. Like, it's time to take calculated.
The owner of Manor will be jumping up and down. Just please finish eighth.
It'll be the only points you take this season.
Oh, I don't believe that, man. We've got the upgrades. Pitting next. What the fuck are they pitting so early for?
They're probably pit twice.
They probably fucked themselves up and they had to pit.
Nah, they were clear, they were the ones ahead of that big old smash up.
That's probably why they're pitting now then. So they can come out just behind them.
How many laps before you need to pit?
Within the next two, I think. It's either 6th or 7th lap.
The gap to the clear on that is 3.5 seconds.
Let's see how the car's doing in a minute when we get on the straight. Vehicle condition.
Okay, we're definitely seeing some signs of abrasion on your tyres now. They should still be good to run, but they won't be at their best. Degradation is pretty bad. The grip is going to fall away quickly. Your brakes are in the optimum temperature zone.
Yeah, tyres aren't looking too healthy. Oh, I got my favourite bollard again.
Verstappen has just completed a pass for the lead. Your pit window is about to close.
I think I should have pitted that lap actually. I pit this lap.
We can't take you right now. Pit in next lap.
I wanna fucking pit this lap, you fucking prick. pit this lap.
Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, remember to pit this lap.
Yes, I remember. Oh, quick, dry the hands. The pressure is too immense. I thought I was getting collected on the front of that other car when they had that accident. It's like, oh, left, right, no. Oh, squeeze that way.
Are you P2 right now?
I was where the others had pitted. So we got half race distance done. These tyres to the end. It's like we're gonna have to take positions now if we want positions. And there's some of them other ones pitted early, I think. They are on a three race, three stop strategy. Yeah, something's wrong up ahead. It definitely shouldn't be a Renault up ahead of me. He obviously hasn't pitted yet.
At least you're keeping up with them.
Yeah, I carry more speed than them in the corner, so I must have more downforce. They're pretty quick on that straight. Let's try and get them in the corners if I can. Oops, lapsing concentration.
Funny when you say that, see you 10 seconds later.
Yeah, you get the ear advised commentary.
Someone else pitted though, so you gain a position.
Yeah, I think a few of them have got a pit ahead of me yet. Or do another pit or something. Because there's no way I lost that many positions by pitting. Because I was running in 7th, wasn't I? Cheers for the follow, Pibsy. Much appreciated, man. Nine. Come on, focus, focus. Stop making my stickies.
Where's Phil? Is he gone? The coach gone?
I'm
still here. He's there, man. He must be focusing as well. Did you order any food yet?
No. Too expensive.
Not find anything with a good review. Come on, I want a point. I want a point.
At least there's nobody close behind you.
I was trying to figure out how it works. I suppose, yeah, they pitted first, didn't they? I guess the ones ahead of me are in that exit then.
Green flag?
Yeah.
It's all crash again?
I'm guessing there was a little incident somewhere.
Good. Maybe there's the pit.
Oh yeah, it's then gone past position. Someone in the pits.
Two more laps, right?
Three, I think. Well, mine 11 at the moment of 14. Three to go. Pushing a bit hard to try and close the gap to these guys, locking my tyres up in the corners. Racing right on the raggedy edge trying to catch them. Oh, Perez, 10th place. You're my target. My 1 point. Come here. Come here. Good drive. No, they're faster than me. Oh, I did get DRS. Get a bit closer. Remember to brake earlier, because I'm going faster. Gutierrez, new target. Come here. Oh yes, Gutierrez got a pit. Different strategy.
Perez is ninth. No.
Yeah, Gutierrez just went in from 10th for his pit stop.
So you just have to keep this position.
I was 7th when I went in the pit, so I'm wondering if there's another two cars that have got to go into the pits here. That are running on long strategies, or three stop strategies. Unless I lost a load of time on my worn tyres, but I don't think I was lapping that slow before I went in the pit. But I was still pretty good lap times. Are you sure there's 4 laps of fuel remaining, Mr. Engineer? 2 laps. Let's kick it up to rich mode, man. Let's see if we can get Perez.
In the Batman now, you should see Corbin in our D&D session. That's funny.
Rock Lee, the human warrior.
Just don't do anything stupid now. Shit, you ain't point range, right?
Oh, yeah, cheers, man.
Don't
crash. That's it now. I'm just gonna crash and die. I'm going to do something stupid. I'm going to try and get Perez's position. That's why I've switched into rich mode. Or should I just settle for 10? No. Come here.
You know what's going to happen, right?
Oh, out of DRS mode. Yeah, it's going to rain at the end of the race and ruin my day.
Oh, yeah, you're going to crash in a wall again. Be lost.
Oh, just that DRS range again. Come here, Perez, you little bastard. I want you, Mr. Perez.
If you're gonna take him, you need to take him in these bits with the corners are.
That took loads of laps to build up that move. Oh.
Good job, you did really.
My hands are so sweaty.
Oh, you got him.
That was one hell of a race, man. Oh.
A great win P9, that's for the Mercedes team today.
I don't know, I was running 7th, wasn't I, after that incident? The difference was clearly in the strategy. And then after I pitted, I come out in, what was it, 14th? To really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much... A few other people had to pit. That's got to vote me driver of the freaking day if it hasn't. Behind the scenes without a I at least want to pay rise.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here as they
points,
so
I want a pay raise now.
And it's a well-deserved victory.
I think they should have a spot on the podium for driver of the day to just stand at the side and get some champagne as well. Cheers, Bisbee. I was so focused as well. It was like, don't make a mistake, don't make a mistake.
And now let's take a look at the driver standings. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Fernando Alonso.
Oh, you wanker!
Whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
And now let's take a look at the constructors' standings. Mercedes have extended their lead at the top of the standings. It was also a standout performance from Manor Racing today. Great stuff.
Fernando Alonso, driver of the day. Fucking bastard. I hope
you can join us at the next race. Well, he's Fernando Alonso and you are just a shit.
Just because he started in last place and came 11th, that doesn't mean anything. Oh. Damn you, Alonso. You goddamn good driver.